Alrighty, folks, today we've got a 1988 Blah Knox, if I mispronounce that, please excuse me. RW100 model. Rear arms. ...21-inch conveyor up front. Machine came from Delta Contracting. John Deere, 4-cylinder engine. 114-inch broom in the rear. 9.5 foot. There's a conveyor in the front. ...21 inches wide. 114 inches long. Broom raise and lower in the rear. In the next video, we'll drive it around for y'all. There's your broom speed. Stay tuned for the next video.